In Karnataka's battle against COVID-19, Mysuru scored the most. The district, which was earlier a COVID-19 hotspot, is corona-free, at least for now. The first positive case in Mysuru was reported on March 21st and the last case on April 29th. Among the 90 cases, Nanjangud cluster Jubilant Generics, a pharmaceutical company, alone accounted for 74 cases, while 10 cases were linked to a religious gathering in New Delhi. Two among them were severe acute respiratory infection cases, while two other cases belonged to Kerala. Of the 90 patients, 81 were men and 9 were women. The first COVID-19 patient was cured on April 7th and the last two patients were discharged on May 16th. So how did Mysuru curb COVID-19? How did the first patient from Nanjangud cluster, identified as patient 52, contract the killer coronavirus? To this day, officials are unaware about the source of infection. Despite this, the district administration has contained the spread of the virus very effectively. The officials traced and quarantined all employees of Jubilant Generics and their primary and secondary contacts. Similarly, returnees from the New Delhi religious congregation too were isolated. Containment centers were strictly enforced and timely contact tracing ensured to prevent community spread.
Containing them. So, each positive cases, we were tracking the primary and secondary contacts. So, for that, we did this one, containment zone and buffer zone. So, in that way, we used to track all of them. So, day by day, it decreased. So, the main work is containment zone and buffer zone. That is most important. Okay. If you contain, then you can improve. Bangalore is not following, but they have left it, but it is too late now.
Who were the warriors in the forefront of this battle against the deadly virus? 15,000 strong workforce behind Mysuru's COVID fight included more than 150 doctors and frontline staff, 9,000 policemen, over 1,000 home guards, 2,500 paurakarmikas, 50 members of MCC Abhaya team, 650 nurses and 1,825 ASHA workers. Without their effort and support, Mysuru would not have become what it is today.
All the program officers, what we have, they work like mad. They all work throughout day and night. So all the program officers like tuberculosis, DTO, DLO, then DSO, DMO, yeah. RCHO. So each one of them I had given responsibilities. So they followed. And apart from that, whatever suggestions they used to give, we used to carry.
In a Facebook Live message, District Commissioner Abhinav Shankar thanked the doctors and paramedical staff, besides the general public, for their relentless efforts in containing the spread of the pandemic.
ಈ ಒಂದು ಹಂತಕ್ಕೆ ತಂದು ಮೈಸೂರನ್ನು ಒಂದು 90 ಪ್ರಕರಣಗಳಿಂದ ಮುಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ನೀಡಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಹಲವು ಜನರಿಗೆ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳನ್ನು ಮೊದಲನೇದಾಗಿ ಹೇಳಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ವಿತ್ ಫ್ರೀಡಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪವರ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಈಗ ಜವಾಬ್ದಾರಿಯನ್ನು ಅರಿತು ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕರು ನಡೆದುಕೊಳ್ಳಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ